So I can see that there are different verb forms. Therefore, it has to be some bit of subject verb agreement involved here. What does this refer to? This refers to the existence of something and the existence of something else. See, this is very interesting. If it were existence of A and B, it would have been singular. But it is existence of A and existence of B. So it becomes existences. It becomes plural. It's compound. And therefore, options which use singular verb suggests must be eliminated. Now I see suggesting. I must see whether there is a cause and effect relationship. So if acknowledgement had led to such an event, then it would be a cause and effect relationship, because comma suggesting would mean that everything that comes before the comma is the cause. Acknowledges is not the cause. It is just acknowledging. This which suggests is referring to just the convergence of evidence, you know. So it's not a cause and effect relationship. Therefore, option B must also be eliminated. It's between D and E now. In absence of which, suggest, the verb would have ambiguous reference. We will not know that which subject it is referring to. So this which ensures that suggest is referring to convergence of evidence. That conveys a meaning appropriately. E is the best choice.